I feel paralyzed.
They have been for a while. Oh crap. Oh my god, the Shoshone have guns.
They're picking up their fire.
Comanche riders, they just came out of nowhere. Holy crap.
Your battleships are going the wrong way.
Vilnius just shot at you. I thought you said you were allies.
No, I was allies with the, what is that?
Why is Vilnius being a jerk to us? We may have to kill him.
Because they were allied with the Shoshone.
Oh, they were?
Yeah.
Well, now they're about to die with them if they keep on. Let's see, what should we do here with policies? I'm not gonna get my battleships past these salty people here, these try-hard Vilnius scrubs. And my plan is to bomb them too. I'm just gonna throw a random bomb. One of my great war bombers.
Start bombing.
That's the plan. Oh man, I can almost hit it. Wait, I can.
Head on.
You got this. Oh wait, let me move my boat in one.
Hit them.
Oh, it's because they're out of move. Wait, no. How is the thing out of moves in? I don't know. It makes no sense. Ah, come on, you got this. Yeah, I can reach. Oh wow, it's one block out. It looks like it's there.
It's not close.
It's almost there, but it's sort of not there. Oh my god, my great war infantry is getting mowed down.
They got some troops.
I had to hold them off. They have a lot of Comanche riders. They're weak, but they excel in numbers.
They're excelling too fast.
On the bright side, we have this cool thing called aircraft carriers. They really make me feel good about myself. Because I just have to sit here and watch them die. You're good. Now I want this aircraft carrier. Work! Why won't you work? Nothing yet. It won't let me bomb them. That's retarded right now. Come on, game.
Stay on alert, men.
getting long and dreaded.
Yeah.
And the tick is there. I don't know if we can do it. It's gonna be tough.
None of my stuff reaches in there. It's annoying. My aircraft carrier won't work for some reason. My aircraft carrier, it like says it reaches, but it won't. It's annoying. So much stinking stuff I need to upgrade. It's become a nuisance. Where even is this ship it's telling me I have? Okay, there we go.
I don't even own this ship.
This is by far the most annoying war ever. That's stupid. The fact that I'm in range but it won't let me attack is like retarded.
Like, no, I can't do that.
Jerks. Oh my god, game, please. Stop with all the crap I need to look at. I've got too many troops. It's a hassle. There we go. I need to bring over infantry, but it takes like a year and a half to bring them. See if these guys can bomb it. No. Oh, I need infantry in there just so I can bomb it. I don't like that.
I don't like that idea.
Thank you.
possible.
It's such a pain. I can't even attack it.
Just attack it as much as possible. All I can really do.
The barbarians are taking their time.
That's the city-states, too.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
For some... Okay, that's good. There's a lot of... stuff I can build over from here. Home, home.
Took another city.
You did? Which one?
I get Dika.
Oh boy. That's quite a name.
One more city before the capital.
I'm gonna bring one of my aircraft carriers home, because I only need one. Ban luxury? What the heck?
I want to get rid of jewelry.
Don't tell me you're doing world ideology. That makes no sense. How does that, like, force everyone to turn freedom?
There's plenty of sense.
No, that's not forcing people to turn freedom. It makes no sense. Order is freedom, it's just everyone working together. Oh boy. This is a hassle. Thank goodness. That means my submarine can come out from under the glacier I have it hiding at. I just had it hiding under ice so they can't attack me.
Just hide away.
That's what I've been doing. I like how they were saying, "We are glad to see you have made peace." And I was like, "You guys were shooting at us for ages. What did we do?" Like, I'm gonna make this guy pay me for peace.
He's not gonna do it.
He will.
I tried getting him to give me some stuff, but he was like, nah.
I'm taking some iron. This is not even a fair deal, no way. Of course it's not a fair deal. I like how he's friendly now.
Yeah, how you doing? Oh, good stuff.
Man, how is it? You decided not to kill me? I'm loving that. Here we go. It shouldn't be all I need now.
Take over his land,
you just gotta get your troops over there before you do it. You should have kept at least one of his places, probably.
I could just put them all over anyway. There's nothing there. barbarian encampment.
Oh, you found it. Where? Wait, no, they just made a new one. Where is it?
I don't know. Another barbarian encampment has been discovered. Oh, no.
They're finally trying to make a comeback.
It's down there, one of the places we just destroyed.
Mm-mm.
Of course.
Oh, I bet it's where a water duck was.
Nah, it's not there. It's... They have a barbarian great war infantry.
That's actually it's a little scary for what they are.
Yeah, that's interesting. Civilization as civilian was captured by barbarians. Lost the civilian.
May be careful with the Russians.
What are they doing up there?
Surprise attack. Nobody knows who on there yet.
They're just chilling out there. They don't want to do anything.
They're planning a surprise attack, but...
They look like they're fine.
Oh.
Thank you.
I'm taking a while.
Waiting for players.
I killed a Russian spy.
You did?
Yeah.
I'm probably planning to attack you.
They're trying to steal my technology.
I lost all my happiness due to this retarded freedom.
It is all over soon, Nick. You will be gone.
Oh boy.
Disaster.
How much science do you have?
A lot.
Is it like over 500?
757.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh, war has been declared. He's waiting for a time to strike, and now when they have only one civilization city left, they're gonna strike.
She wants to win, I bet, using military, but she's too far behind right now to win military victory.
And
oh god.
Three more turns, 400. Boom.
What are you doing?
I don't
Would you like to move your American infantry and battleships?
How do I do that? They have to stay somewhere.
Really?
Yeah.
How about in your harbors?
They are in my harbors. I don't get your problem here. I'm just minding my own business.
Almost.
Ready to accept your demise?
I hope you're ready to face that defensive pack I just made. Me and Russia are allies.
Wow. Russia.
Mm-hmm.
They're scary up there.
Thank you.
What the heck?
Brig is angry.
Oh god.
I think it's my aircraft carrier going up there.
So many submarines around my battleship.
Maybe your battleship is too close.
I wouldn't yell at me. Making a mistake. I can destroy anything within a second. Onondaga won't exist if you threaten
me. You're threatening.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just mining my own business.
What do you think of destroying the Shoshones?
Oh, they look kind of nice there. They're friendly. They're nice people.
Really? I think we should go ahead and end them.
They only have one city left. entered the atomic era.
Mm-hmm.
You've entered the atomic era.
I think. I gotta go all the way back.
I don't know what troops to send over to get them.
Yeah, I don't either.
I could probably send aircraft carriers over.
The caravan now is a truck. Do you have anything you want to trade for oil?
Unless you have uranium, no. Uranium is my only need at this point. I don't think anybody has uranium.
I don't think so.
No one's evolved enough yet.
Put you in for repairs.
We need to repair.
We don't need repairs.
We do need repairs. You'll die if they don't.
They're not that strong over there.
Yeah. Still a pain to get them.
They're weak.
Oh god.
Not this again.
Starting to gather my forces to go on a journey.
It's gonna be a long journey. I'm trying to figure out what's the best way to take it. Because Russia's attacking.
Nice.
Russia has them weakened out.
They're making it.
Yeah, Russia's doing some good damage.
The Pentagon. Gotta get ready to attack them. I just need uranium now.
I have not seen uranium except in one city state that I have control over.
It's
awful. I see what you're doing.
Getting ready for attacking Pocatello.
Pocatello is in bad shape over there.
He's about to be in worse, if I can do this right. Which I doubt.
Yeah, but taking that city is an extreme warmonger, and that would suck.
Ah, crap.
It was like 18 unhappiness. I think Russia hasn't taken care of that.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Hey, there's this great person.